Intriguing.
All right, let's do this. I really like this matchup, by the way, guys. I really like going up against Zed players. So let's see how he does. I can tell the difference between a good Zed and a bad Zed. So let's see if this guy's any good. So far he's throwing a lot of Qs. Got me with that one, couldn't dodge it. Playing very weird. He's taking aggro. Don't have Shumpo. I don't have Shumpo! What the fuck? Fuck, question ping me. Like, what the fuck is that shit?
Okay, it's your fault, Katarina.
Okay.
It's your fault.
Alright, we're muting all right now. I'm not gonna let people make me just feel like shit. Nope. Fine, don't fucking gank, I don't care. I'm just gonna mute everyone. I said I'll give them a chance. If they just say something I don't like, that's it. I'm muting every single person. I don't have to deal with any bullshit anymore. There, done. Done. Now I can play the game. Excellent. I can play the game now. I can kill him. There we go. Yeah, he's playing kind of poorly, to be honest. He's not respecting my flash tempo range. He keeps taking damage and not really landing much WQs either, so... I'm gonna keep farming because I want NLR. That's it. You all look. I don't have to put up with any bullshit. There. See? Flash timer. There. Everything that I need to know, right there. That's it. They right introduced cooldown pings. I don't have to say shit to anyone. I will just be timing flashes. I don't have to read bullshit from people. I'm tired of it.
There we go.
Cause I know he wanted to let's hit that minion, so... I forgot to reorder this. Whoops. I do that real quick. Okay, that's good. I got level 6. Okay, countered bullshit from Gragas. See? This is so much better. He's typing something right now. He's typing something. I can't read it, bro. Sorry, got you muted. Can't read it. Don't have to put up with bullshit. See ya, buddy. You can't put me down anymore. Focus on the game, not you. Fucking EQ here. Ah! I was hoping he'd drop it low enough, but not kill it. I think I can run by. He's level 5. Jinx level 5. Nocturne's level 5, so he can't come here. Got him. Cool. He's not playing that well, to be honest. I was hoping he'd be a good Zed. I like playing against good Zeds, but he's definitely not amazing. Let's get Sork Shoes. He might buy Hex Drinker now. He might consider buying it. That's why I'm gonna buy Sork. To be able to have still good Magic Pen with good damage. Top lane. That's unfortunate. Whoops. Good job, bot lane. No, you don't. Zed might roam, so I'm gonna try to cut him off here if he does. That's it! That's it, that's it, that's it. Can't kill, can't kill. There we go. Okay, get bot turn, let's go. There. No, don't. I'm gonna get on time. I will, I will! Holy crap, that was a little close. I was thinking, like, holy shit, is he gonna spawn here at Fountain and come with me in Fountain? That would have been kinda crazy. I don't think that yet. Would have been funny, though. He's gonna go back to Shadow. Yep. Yeah, he's kind of not very good. Shame, I was hoping for a good Zed. No, I muted everyone in the game because as soon as I saw one negative comment, I'm like, okay, that's it. I don't have to put up with it, so I'm just gonna mute everyone. I've had too many people just talking so much shit, man. Too many. Way too much. So I'll just mute everyone because everyone talks shit, right? So mute everyone. Guess what? Now I don't have to put up with any bullshit. It's that simple. Mute everyone, play the game, win. That's it. Just gonna stay focused. See this? This piece of shit chat? Fuck this chat. All I'm gonna say in this chat is Zed no R, Zed Flash, etc, etc. That's all I'm gonna say. And they can see it because they don't have me muted, so they can read what I type. But I don't have to read what they type. It's completely irrelevant to me. Because all they do is talk shit. That's the only thing they say in this chat. They don't say anything useful. Nothing useful. Chat is just used to talk shit rather than actually give the important info. He has no energy. Doesn't have enough energy for Q. Okay. I have more CS than Zed right now, so we're doing pretty good. He's level 8, I'm level 10, so I have XP advantage. She's gonna R. Fuck. Did she not have ult? Yeah, I was waiting for it. I'm like, where's the R? That's why I was moving to the left here because I thought maybe she'd throw it like this. But yeah, she threw it way too late. Okay. Oh, she killed Zyra. Rest in peace. I don't need MR just yet. I'm gonna go with Codex first. And then I'll improvise. Yes, I can still type to them because they didn't mute me. Even if I mute them, they can still see what I type. As long as they don't have me muted. I don't know, Ani told me that. So I think that's how it works, right? Got a follower! Pixef, what's up, man? Thank you so much for the follow. Much appreciated. And welcome. Welcome to the Noxian family, man. I appreciate that. Thank you so much, man. Thank you. Why? Because I can.
Yes!
Got a little proc on that. Very nice. I'll probably go Zhonya. I'll go Zhonya, sure. I don't need Abyssal that badly right now. In terms of dropping MR, I'm just gonna go Zhonya. Oh, the active is really good, so we'll go with that. Don't need Abyssal that badly right now. Skeletor says, what rank are you? You just type exclamation mark rank. Well, I'm currently gold 3. I demoted from gold 1. With 10 losses in a row. We're doing okay this game. But something tells me I might still lose. Why do I think like that? I don't know. I guess it's because I lost a lot of games. That my brain is just sort of like telling me that I'm gonna lose. Cause this happened way too often. One of the games I was 15 kills and 4 deaths and I lost that game. So it's a very high possibility that this can happen too. We can't get too cocky. I can't get him. This should recall for Zhonya now. Hey, what's up, FSC Wild? I'm the one who thinks Project Karina is meh. It's still in PBE, so they might make a few changes. It's not the complete like release now. It's pre-release. They will make some changes probably, but it looks really good in my opinion. I love it. They should back. Don't know why they're staying. Can't really stay. Pinged it. Hello? Well, I pressed... Huh? It doesn't say that it's ready. It doesn't say it. Why? So it works for Flash, but it doesn't work for R. It will say Katarina R ready, but apparently not. Okay. Pixiv said, what do you think about Ryla's on Cat? I think it's a fantastic item. I like the HP. I don't think it's bad, but personally, I don't buy it. It's a recipe for an easy large rod, so it's definitely a good item. But I don't go for it because I focus on other items. that I think are much more important, like Rabadon, Zhonya, Luden, Voidstaff, Abyssal. You can buy Rylai over Abyssal if you want. It's a good survivability item. It's good for surviving, definitely. But I don't like it. I don't like it that much. I don't prioritize it in my build. Hexdrinker, Hexdrinker, Aegis. Alright. I should have thought I wasn't gonna kill him because he had Hexdrinker. I am an idiot. I probably would have been better off with a Voidstaff, to be honest, now that I think about it. Okay, fuck my life. I thought he had vision inside. I thought he was just gonna throw a Q and kill me. I got it back. Can't stay. Yeah, I thought he was gonna Q like inside the bush and kill me like that. So that's why Zhonya there. A TP. I can't kill him. There we go. Alright, let's back. Let's buy Abyssal. That'll give me 30% CDR. Boom. 20%, sorry. It was 20 earlier. I was like, what? How did I have... I did not have blue, did I? I don't know. Now we're gonna work on Voidstaff. Which I definitely want. So Nocturne was there. Intriguing. I need to farm top CS now. Good way of a top lane, I want that. Keep friends close and enemies. Fuck. Need monies. Sivir has less CS than me, so it's good for her, actually. How do I unmute them again? There. Okay! We're gonna unmute them. I swear. The second someone talks shit. I still got feared after Zonya, huh? Why you build Deathcat? I just really like the MR aura drop, man. It drops MR by 22. I think that's really good. I don't know. I like it. I think it's useful. The MR, not so useful. I just always used to buy Abyssal on Cat. Even against AD. The MR aura drop, I really like it, and it gets shit done. And since Katarina needs magic penetration, I feel like that's a pretty good item to go for. But in this situation, maybe I would have been better off with a voice staff. Because they're stacking a lot of MR now. I'm buying voice staff now though, but still. I will be selling Abyssal later on though. For GA. So I need CS. Shit. I put a ward shampoo here, but because Nocturne ult takes away vision, I couldn't see my own ward to shampoo to it, so that sucks. And then I didn't have time to Zonya. Oh, this looks really good. Ugh. He gets away, wow. Yeah, muting again. As soon as I'm like, okay, I'll unmute them, boom, someone instantly is obnoxious. Yeah. This Clementi is fucking garbage. I tried to give them a chance, maybe like just unmute them, make hopefully no one talks so much shit. Boom, instantly talks shit. Kata didn't even mute. I'm not gonna talk about it. Just not. Nope. I'm not gonna let it affect how I play now. So fucking annoying. Kata didn't use ult. Okay. Got it, man. Got it. As if I could. As if I could while I'm dead. Lol. Ugh. This fucking community sucks. The second I unmute them. Boom. Instantly talks about me. It's really just a hopeless community. It really is. Always about Katarina. All the time. Every game. If we lose now, it's Kat's fault. It doesn't matter if she's 12-1. It doesn't matter how much she's done in this game, how much she roamed, how much she got CS, how much she wrecked the Zed in lane. That doesn't matter. It's still Kat's fault. You know? It's still Kat's fault. Nice. I'm gonna farm top lane now, I need CS. I'm gonna work on NLR. Hey look, Gragas died. Cat's fault, right? Cat's fault.
Katarina, why are you top lane?
I bet that's what he's typing right now. I bet you.
Katarina, why are you top? We're fighting middle! Katarina, what the fuck are you doing? Report Kata!
That's what he's saying right now. I bet you. That's exactly what he's saying.
Katarina, where are you? Our team is dying! Katarina! What the fuck are you doing, Katarina? It's all your fucking fault!
That's what they're all saying.
Oh, good job! Now we lose Dragon because of you, Katarina! That's the reason we lose Dragon, it's because of you! You were top lane, you were in our fights! It's all your fucking fault!
That's what they're saying.
It's not our fault that we got caught and died. Nope. It's Katarina's fault for being top lane. Her fucking fault.
It's always Katarina's fault. No matter what happens in this game, it's always gonna be my fault. He traded his guns for love, but he's caught in the crossfire. This is a good amount of CS, I want this. But it's not to the same. The tyranny, the violence. Okay. Unmute them. Let's see. Let's see if someone else talks shit again. I can't kill him because he has Hex. Fucking, oh my god, that stupid Graves shadow thingy. Nocturne and Graves, they just every, the second time I tried a war champ like that. And my vision is denied. And whose fault is it? Me, right? He's gonna say it's my fault. It's always my fault, every game. That's a surprise. That's a surprise. Every game it's my fault. From what I heard from people. Every game it's my fault. Another guy that doesn't understand Cat. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. He just doesn't understand Cat. Just doesn't understand Cat. I don't need to explain to him. Just Damn, I didn't have Zonya, I couldn't. Didn't have Zonya. If I had Zonya, it was on 15 seconds at the time. Except it's really hard to do that when it happens every game. It happens every game. It's hard. It, after a while, it just starts to really annoy you, you know? It annoyed me. It's been happening every single game I played. 10 losses in a row. All the games. It's always my fault, every time. It's just... it annoys me. The first couple of games, 2 games, 3 games, okay, whatever. They blamed me, big deal. But every single game, it's always my fault, despite me doing okay. Like, it's just, it's like they take the piss. Gotta stop solo. How am I soloing? I'm farming. There's a difference between farming and soloing. Right, you farm to get strong. That's what you do. You farm to buy Rab to get strong in the game. That's how you buy items. It's not called soloing, it's called farming. That's what I'm doing. I need money for Rabadon. That's what I'm doing. And I get told to stop soloing. Bang is up. I have Zonya for Zed ult now. Try to kill Graves too, but my team got him, I think. Okay. Good job. Alright, that was good, that was good. Yeah, GA 100%. 100% GA. It's a must late game. I'm probably... Zyra's going bot. Alright, we can rotate top lane now. Yeah, Nocturne ult, Zed ult. I still managed to live. Leona ult for me, like... They know I'm a big threat right now, so they're just gonna use everything on me to shut me down. So my team was able to kill them pretty nicely there. Awarded? Is this? Yeah, it is. Oh, the Elder Dragon's still up. They're probably gonna group up for that pretty soon.
Try this again.
I should have killed Nocturne. I should have killed Nocturne. I should have killed Nocturne. I would have got a free reset off him. My eyes were like focused on Jinx at the time. GG. Not a very rewarding win, to be honest. Hard to like a win when you have lost so much.